and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's performance. I'm Peter Gelb, the general manager of Metropolitan Opera. I'm not a 21st century super who's wandering onto the wrong set. I'm here tonight to honor tonight's Mimi, the wonderful Hei Kyung Hong. You know, only the very few and the greatest have been honored on this famous stage. Although we don't have a monument park or a physical hall of fame in which to induct our most valuable players, this is as close as it gets. Unlike baseball, you don't have to be retired to be honored. But you have to have poured your life and soul and given your talented all into your roles in front of our discriminating audiences season after season. Tonight's Mimi, one of the great Mimis in Met's history, Hei Kyung Hong, has shared her incomparable vocal beauty and incandescent presence with all of you ever since her Met debut in 1984. Hei Kyung has sung the role of Mimi 66 times on the stage of the Met. Perhaps Hei Kyung's greatest role at the Met, amongst her many, many great roles, has been her moving portrayal of the Countess in The Marriage of Figaro, a role she has performed 30 times on our stage. And that's why we're presenting you, Hei Kyung, as a memento of this historic occasion with an original framed sketch of your Countess costume drawn by the legendary director Jean-Pierre Ponel. Along with a photo of you, and there's a plaque as well there which says, December 8, 2016, presented to Hei Kyung Hong, beloved soprano of the Metropolitan Opera, in honor of her 30th anniversary. We're only 2 years late, but better late than never. Hei Kyung, congratulations and bravo on your wonderful career.
I should say something, so tonight, I think I'm more nervous about saying something than saying the role of Mimi. Anyway, here we go. It's been extraordinary blessing and privilege to be on this incredible stage for so many years singing. You know, this stage really is the greatest stage of the world. And thank you so much, Metropolitan Opera. And I must also thank you, the audience. Without you, this will not happen. You know, day in and day out, you come out and you encourage us, you support us. You know, we love you so much because I think we speak the same language where we are. We love this opera, this live opera, and we are passionate about this, and we love you for that, and we love you for showing up, and for my friend showing up for 32 years. Really the best orchestra, best chorus. I mean, I'm so honored to have this moment that you're giving me. Thank you so much.